bodies were found in a horrific state, covered in bite marks, heavy bruising, and even missing limbs.
The wolf has taken another two victims following its attack on the three little pigs.
The wolf was believed to have last been seen heading towards Penrith in Sydney's Southwest District.
From evidence found at the crime scene and the state of the bodies, authorities have already determined that the culprit is the wolf.
The wolf?
The wolf.
The wolf. Again, at large.
The victims have been identified as Little Red Riding Hood, age 9, and Granny, age 17.